made with the earth from which he came, and adorned with untouched air, each room delicately crafted with a dear one in mind, a house to outlive its own destruction, to stand watch to itself as it falls back into the hands from which it grew.